Okay then, ladies, right, we'll start with warm-up. You don't need your bands on for the warm-up. All right, so just lift them heels up slightly. You can step it if you need to, or you can jog it. Whatever one suits you. All right, so just make sure we get them legs nice and warm. Good. Okay, swing them legs out to the side. Let's warm them hips up. We're gonna need to warm them up tonight. That's it, good. Swing it, step it if you need to. You don't have to jog it. You can just step it and lift them legs out as an option, okay? You can just do that. Good. That's it, good, keep going. You can do a single, single, double if you want. Single, single, double. If you're feeling really like you want to go for it. That's it, good. Four, three, two, one. We're gonna take it to some jacks now. Half jacks as an option as well. You can do full jacks or you can do half jacks. Okay, that's it, good. Don't need to get too warm. All right, because I'm gonna get you warm anyway. That's it, brilliant. Good. Four, three, two, one. Okay, side to side shuffles. Touching the floor. Get that bum down. That's it, good. That's it, side to side. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Brilliant. That's it, good. I think some of us can go faster. No, just going easy on yourself. No pacing. Come on, let's go for it. That's better. Come on, my little leprechauns. Come on, that's it, good. Four. Thought you lot might be all on the Guinness, maybe after. Three, two, one, and rest there. Well done. Right, okay, get your bands on. Have a little drink if you need to. Get my magic book, my book of tricks. Right, okay. I'll go yellow. Right, so we're standing up for the first bit, okay, and we're gonna do Tabata style. All right, so Tabata. Oh, a minute. Got somebody else coming in. All right, so we're gonna do Tabata. So 20 seconds of jumping jacks or half jacks, if that is the option. You rest for 10 seconds, then we're gonna do adductors. For 20 seconds. So we're gonna do them two exercises in Tabata style. So 20-10, 20-10, four times through. Okay, hi Laura, you okay? Right, okay. So jacks for 20 seconds, a rest for 10, then into adductors for 20 seconds. Okay, everyone clear with that? Nice and simple, not too difficult. Right, okay, are we ready then? Jacks then in three, two, one, let's go. So either full jacks, get them legs as wide as you can, push your knees out, or half jacks. Okay, I'll let you choose, but make sure you're working as hard as you can. It's 20 seconds, that's it. Then you get to rest straight away. Come on, push, push. Three, two, one, rest. Okay, now we're going into them adductors. Squeezing right out, okay? In three, two, one, let's go. Squeeze, squeeze. Push right out. Push, push, push. Add a little bit of force to it. Make sure we're sitting in that half squat as well. Stick that bum out. That's it, hold your hands in front for me. Keep your hands nice and still. That's it, good. And rest. Right, we're going back to them jacks. Make sure our band is just above our knees, not any higher, okay? Just above the knees. Ready? Jacks, let's go. Come on, push it. You can put your hands on the hips if you want to, or you can bring your arms up. Just make sure them legs go nice and wide. Really push against it with your knees. Half jacks, if you want to. Half jacks. Three, two, one, rest. Back to them adductors. This is just warming you up, really. Get ready. Three, two, One, squeeze. Squeeze. Push it outwards. Sit. Come on, go. Push, push, push. No going easy on yourself. Sit, good. Three, two, one, rest. Good, right. We're going back to jacks again. Halfway through this round. We ready? Three, two, one. Less jack, girls, less jacks. Come on, up. Half jacks is the option, but make sure them legs go nice and wide. I think some of us can go wider. Come on, push. Three, two, one, rest. Good, right, adductors, down. Push them knees out as wide as they'll go. In three, in two, in one, let's go. Push, a lot of force. Push them knees out as wide as you can get them. That's it, good. Wider. That's it, good, wider, push. That's it, come on. Push it, push. Love it. Rest it there. Right, one more time through. Back to jacks then. We're going in three, in two, one. Let's go, jacks. That's it, push it, come on. That's it, legs wide. You know I've got the yellow band on so I can get my legs wider. I choose the light one when I'm demonstrating. Come on, that's it, go, go, go. 3 seconds, two, one, rest. Right, so last lot of adductors. Squeezing them out. We're going in three, two, one, let's go. Squeeze, squeeze. Is it wider? Come on, push. Wider, everybody. Woo! That's it, now we're talking. That's it, good. Keep yourself down though. Stay in that. The only thing you should be moving in them knees in and out. You shouldn't be coming up out that squat. And rest it there. Well done. Good. First round complete. Tick. All right. Second round is still Tabata. Same format. All right. Okay, but it's got, you've got knee drives. Okay. So arms above the head like this. Drive. Push backwards. Drive that knee up. Drive. Drive. So you're pushing against that band. 20 seconds on one side, rest for 10, 20 seconds on the other. So nice and easy, okay? Right, are we ready? These are sort of like your warm-up rounds. Are we ready then? Knee drives, 20-10, 20-10. In three, in two, in one. Let's go, let's drive. Bit like repeaters. Good, force that knee up as high as it will go. Push against that band. That's it, good. Pace and power, come on, pace and power. Imagine you're kneeing somebody in the head. Got their head, bang. That's it, good. Push, rest there. Right, other side, bringing it across the body. I have my feet like that. Okay, ready? Three, two, one, let's go. Drive up the other side. Try and pull your arms down from your head. Okay, we want to do that. Pull. Pull. That's it, good, lift. Lift. That's it, brilliant. Rest there. All right, other side. Back to the first side again. Right, a little bit more. Ready, steady, let's go. Pull them heads down. Pull, pull. Pull. That's it. Good. Come on, lift that knee higher. I think we can go higher, some of us. Woo! Rest. Good. Right, that second side. Ready, steady, let's go, other side, come on. You should be getting nice and warm now. Drive it through. That's it, drive, drive. Lift that knee as high as it can go. Don't go easy on yourself. I won't do. That's That's it. Good. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Right. Halfway through now. Sit. So we're working this core as well as them legs. Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Drive. Drive. That's it. Back to that first side. Pull. Pull. Push it. Lift. 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 Push it. Come on. Let's go. Push against. Rest there. Whew. All right, other side. Coming up. 2, 1, go. Come on. Push it. Lift, lift. We should be getting our heart rate up. I think we can get our knees a little bit higher. That's it. Good. Brilliant. That's much better. Rest. Good, right. One more on each side, and then we are going onto the floor. No, we're not. I lied. After the round after. Ready? Let's go. Drive. One more time each side. Someone is, you see, you're getting the knees as high as they'll go now. Come on, lift. That's it. Good. Really good for the tummies and the legs, this one. Good. Drive that knee forwards. Rest it there. Right. Just the last side to go. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1. Drive. Drive. That's it. Come on. Lift. 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 Brilliant. Great work. Keep that up. Keep it up. Come on. Drive that knee forwards. And rest it there. Well done. Good. Right, okay, we should all be a little bit warmer now. That was just a little bit of a warm-up. Right, okay. So we are going to do knee circles, all right, for 30 seconds. And then we're going to do a squat hold adductor. All right, so on the right side, you're going to do them knee circles round like this. Opening up that knee, groin area. Hold on to something if you need to. All right, if you can keep your balance. And then what we're going to do is we're going to hold it down like that for 15 seconds, keeping your legs out nice and wide. All right, then we're going to do knee circles on the other side for 30 seconds. Then we're going to go straight down into that hold again. Right, and then the last one is up downs. Okay, so you up, down, down, up. Up, down, down, like that. We're going to do that for 30 seconds. And then you're going to hold in that squat, hold adductor position for 15. Okay? So there's 3 exercises there. And we're going to go through these twice. Okay? Everyone all right with that? All right. Get ready for them knee circles. Okay? So from the side, it will look like that. Opening up the groin area. Okay. We ready then? Get my timer ready. Right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Circle them knees. Keeping that foot up. Nice big hip circles. Good. Keep your knee up. Keep your knee up. Knee up. Like that. Don't drop that foot down. Try and keep the back as straight as possible. That's it. Good. That's it. Good. Opening out. 3, 2, 1. Hold it down. Squeeze them knees out. Hold. Come on. Sit. Push them knees out as wide as they'll go. Hold. Hold. Keep holding. And rest. Well done. Rest there. I forgot to say you get 15 seconds rest in between. Forgot the most important thing for you lot. Right, other leg then. Circling in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Circle. Circle. That's it. Good. Really open up that groin as much as you can. That's it. Good. Opening up that knee. This is really good for them hips. That's it. Good. That's it, keeping that back straight as you can. Well done. Let the hip do the work. Okay, get ready in 3, 2, 1. Hold it down. Squeeze outwards. Squeeze. We're all pushing out as much as we can. Are we all as low as we can? Come on, get lower. Squeeze harder. Knees out, knees out. Push. And rest. Woo, okay, right, we're going up and down now. So up and down, like this. All right, up and down on our knees if we can. If we can't, all right, just do little squats. All right, I'll let you do that. Okay, you ready then? Up and down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Sit down, down, up, up. That's it, good. If you can't do them up and downs, little mini squats as an option, pulsing, good. Well done, good. That one's quite a tough one, the up and downs. That's it, well done. Okay, right, hold, squeeze adductors. Let's go. Squeeze them knees out, squeeze. Wider, wider. Come on, hold the pressure on. And rest. Well done. Right, we'll go through these three again. I know them up downs are quite tough. They are tough. You can do it though. Right, okay, we ready then? Knee circles. Knee circles. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Circles. Round, that's it. Opening up that hip. That's it, good. Hold that tummy in. Make sure we try and stay nice and straight with the body. All right. That's it, good. Try and keep that foot off the floor. That's it. Circle round. Good. That's it. Good. Keep circling. Last 5. And then we're into them hold adductors. Okay, down we go. Squeeze the legs out. Come on, that's it. Down. Squeeze outwards. I think some of us can get wider. Come on, hands up. Hands up. Keep that bum down. Legs wide. That's better. And rest. Woo, that's it, Susie. I like that. Hands up. Brilliant. Right, other hip circles then. Hip circles on the other side. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. That's it, good. Take your time. Opening out. Good. Back straight, tummy's in. That's it. Don't forget to breathe and smile, please. This is being recorded, okay? You have to pretend you're enjoying it. Good, right, 5 seconds left. And then get ready for that squat hold adductors. Let's go, down. Come on, nice and low. Squeeze them knees out. Woo! Are you feeling the burn? Are you feeling that? Come on, Sarah. That's it, good. Come on, squeeze them knees out a bit more, Mariana. Come on, squeeze them out. That's better. See, you can still move. Rest. Woo. Right, up, downs, or mini squat pulses. Okay. Up, downs, or mini squat pulses. Right, we ready? Let's go. That's it, good. Try and vary which leg you come up and down on as well. All right, try and vary. That's it. That's it, come on, keep going. Get ready for them squat pulses, adductors. Let's go. Hold them out. Come on, low as you can. And get them legs as wide as they can. I'm looking to see who could get them legs wider. Margaret, can you get your knees wider? I think you can. There you go. Go on, Lindsay. Wider. Come on, feel that burn. 10. No. And rest. Ooh, it made you do a little bit longer there. Sorry. Right, okay. Grab a drink. Right, now we are going onto the floor. All right? Right, we're going to do wide leg planks, okay? So you can either do this one on your hands or you can do it on your elbows, okay? Optional, all right? But your legs have got to be wide, okay? So our legs are in that wide position, okay? You can either do it like this or like this, but them legs are really wide. So you're going to hold this, all right, for 30 seconds. All of this round is 30 seconds with 10 seconds rest in between. Right, the next one is side leg raises, like this. So we do that for 15 seconds, and then we do kickbacks for 15, like this. Okay, then we'll switch over and do the other side. Then you're gonna do feet together. This is a new one. All right, so feet together, this, and squeeze the knees out, and you're just gonna hold it. All right, so your feet are together and you push them knees out, keeping your legs at 90 degrees. I'll show you that from the side. So like that, and you stay nice and still, squeeze out. That one's gonna make you shake, all right? I'm shaking with a yellow band. So just pre-warn you there. And then the last one in this round is flutter kicks. So you can put your hands underneath your bum and you flutter your legs. All right, just make sure your band is just above your knees. Okay, and you push against it. So these are nice and big. Big flutter kicks, so you get to push against the band. Okay, everyone all right with all them? All right, Laura, I think you'll be all right with the side leg raises. The planks, you can just do them on your knees. Yep. And flutter kicks, I think you might be all right with them. See how you go. If not, I'll watch you and I can give you an alternative throughout, yeah? All right, perfect. Right, okay. Are we ready then? So wide leg planks. You can either do it on your elbows or your hands. Entirely up to you. Right, okay, 30 seconds then. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Wide leg. Body's nice and flat. Legs nice and wide. Really push against that band. Come on, wider. That's it, now we're talking. Spread them. That's it, good. Hold. Hold. So that's it, keep it there. Keep it there. 3, 2, 1, relax. Okay, onto your side. Side leg raises. Like this. Ready, steady. Let's go. Side leg raises. 15 seconds of these, and then we do kickbacks for 15. Good. 3, 2, 1. Kick back. Keep that knee high and kick that bum back. Good. Try and keep that knee as high as possible. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Okay. Spin round or roll over. Other side. You ready? Steady, let's go. Side leg raise. That's it, lift it right up. Good, that's it, well done. Okay, into kickbacks. Knee high and kick that heel towards the bum. That's it, well done. I know these ones do hurt. Doing well. 3, 2, 1, relax. Okay, onto your backs. Legs at 90 degrees. And then keep the hold. Feet together and push your knees out. Ready? Let's go. That's it, good. Push them knees out. Feet together. Squeeze the knees out. Keep the squeeze outwards. Come on, squeeze them knees out. But keep them feet together. Push. Bit more, bit more. Come on, squeeze. Come on, keep going. Push. Bit more squeeze. 3, 2, 1, relax. Good, right, flutter kicks. So you put your hands underneath your bum. Big flutter kicks. All right, ready? Let's go, flutters. That's it, big ones, up and down. That's it, Laura, yeah, you do bum raises on that one. That's it, perfect. All the way down to the floor. Big ones, big ones. So get the leg really high and get the other leg really low. That's it, good. We want it to completely separate. And relax there. Right, okay, so we're back to the top. Everyone over onto the front, ready for that wide leg plank. Okay, wide leg plank coming up. Are we ready? Legs wide. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Bums down. Nice and flat. Nice and flat. Good. That's it. Wide, wide, wide. Wide as you can. Last 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, rest. All right, okay, over onto the side. Side leg raises. Are we ready? In 3, 2, 1, lift it. That's it, good, really push against. That's it, good control. Good form, brilliant. Okay, we're going into kickbacks. Off we go. Keep that knee high, heel towards the bum. That's it, good. Back. That's it, good. Keep that pressure on that knee. Upwards and relax. Right, spin round. Other side. Are we ready? Right, let's go. Lift that leg. High as it will go. Good control. Not about the reps, about the quality. Good. Okay, into them kickbacks. Heels towards your bum. Sit, keep the pressure on that knee. Pushing it upwards. That's it, good, great work. And relax. Good, right onto your back. Feet together, squeeze them knees out. Knees at 90 degrees. Okay, ready? That's it, right, squeeze them out. Let's go. Sit, feet together, push them knees outwards. Good. That's it, push, push, push. That's it, try and keep that back nice and flat as well. Sit, squeeze out. Squeeze. Bit, come on, bit more squeeze outwards. Come on, push everyone out. 3, 2, 1, relax. Right, flat kicks then. Make sure they're nice and big. One is right at the top, while the other one is right down near the floor. You ready? Let's go, flat kicks. Bridges for you, Laura, that's it, good. That's it, come on, that's it, keep going, keep going. Push, push. Come on, keep going. 3, 2, 1, relax. Woo! Right, grab a drink. All right, so that's the end of that round. Right, okay. So for this last section, we're going back to Tabata. All right, but we're on the floor. All right. So what we're going to do is leg rainbows. Okay, so leg out and you tap your leg over the other leg. Like that for 20 seconds. We rest for 10. We're doing this all on the right leg. So this is all on the right. And then you're going to do a pulse up in the air. Like that. Okay, so this thumb is going to be on fire. All on the right. Okay, so we are going to do that 4 times through on the right leg. 4 times through on the left. Okay, everyone got that? So rainbows. Rainbow leg raise, over. Rest of 10, then into them leg pulses. Okay, everyone okay with that? All right, are we ready then? Nice and solid in that stance. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Rainbow leg raises, control, over, down, over, down. That's it, good. All on the one side. Lift up and over. Rest there. Rest there. So keeping it all on this side, okay? Right, we're gonna pulse it now. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Pulse. At the top, pulse, pulse. That's it, good. Come on, squeeze, squeeze. Leg nice and straight. Come on, push, push. Leg straight, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good, right, that's once on this leg. Woo. Right, okay, back down we go. Rainbows, let's go, still on the same leg. Rainbow, over. Over, good. That's it. Control, up and over. Good, push against it. No bending. Rest there. Rest. Rest, rest, rest. Good, right, we're pulsing. Keeping it up. Ready, in 3, 2, 1. Let's pulse. Let's keep that leg, that's it, good. Pulse it. That's it, good. Brilliant. Good, keep lifting, keep lifting. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, rest. Good, right. That's twice on this side. We're staying on this side. Ready, rainbows. Let's go. Over, over. That's it, good, over. Keep that leg nice and straight, no bending that knee. Lift from the bum. Rest. Good. Right, we're going into them pulses. Into them pulses now. Ready? Let's go, let's pulse. Our bum should feel like it's on fire. That's it, good. Pulse, pulse. Leg nice and straight. Work it from that cheek of the bum. Good. Rest. Hold on, right, one more time through on this side. All right, one more time through. We ready? Rainbows. Let's go, rainbows. Come on, lift. That's it, control. Remember, it's not done fast. Show good control. That's it, good. And tap. Up and over. Good. Well done. Rest it there. All right, just them pulses. And then we're going to do it all on the other side. Pulses. Ready? Let's go. Let's pulse. Pulse. I can see the smoke. Woo! Come on, lift, lift, lift. Yes. Come on, last 3 seconds. 2, 1, rest. Well done. Good, right, we're just doing it on that on the other side now. Other leg now. Okay, have a little drink. We're gonna do it all on the other side. Right, are we all good? All ready? Yeah? Okay. Right. Other side then. Rainbow leg pulses. I mean, leg raises. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. That's it. Up and over. Remember, solid in them arms. Straight back. Good. Rest there. Okay, into them pulses. We're going in 3, 2, 1, pulse. Pulse, pulse, pulse. That's it, good. Squeeze, squeeze it up. Come on. Legs nice and straight. And no pain, no gain. Keep going, pulse, pulse. And rest. Okay, ready, rainbows, off we go. That's it, rainbows, good, over. That's it, good, keep lifting. Rest. Okay, just them pulses to go. Ready? Let's pulse. Pulse, that's it, good. Lift, lift. Leg nice and straight. That's it, keep it high. Push against that band. Good. Push, push. Rest it there. Right, we're halfway through on this side now. All right. Okay. Rainbows, off you go. Up and over. Good. Make sure we lift from the hip. Don't bend at the knee. We want to work the bum. That's it, good. Make sure that our foot is flexed and not pointed. That's it, good. Lift, up and over, good. Come on, bigger rainbows, rest there. Ready to pulse, in 3, 2, 1, pulse. That's it, good, remember, foot flexed, not pointed. Come on, push, push. Lift from the bum. Lock them arms out. Rest. All right, one more time. All right, get ready for them rainbows. We ready? In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Over. Make sure this one's a good one. Last one of the night now. Come on, lift. Lift, lift, lift. Legs as straight as possible. I know he's probably hurting now, these bums. Rest there. Right, finishing with the pulse now. Finish with their pulses. In 3, 2, 1, pulse. Come on, lift that leg. Sit, push, push. No stopping. We're gonna bring the flame to show you how. Good. Don't bend that knee. Leg straight. 3, 2, 1, and rest it there. Well done. Oh, that bums must be on fire. Are they? Woo. Good. Right. When you're ready, slowly stand up. Take your band off. did well, you did well. Oh, that's it. Oh, is everyone's bums hurting? Right, okay. When you're ready, reach down your legs towards your ankles. All right. And give the backs of them legs a real good stretch. Good, and roll up nice and slowly. Hold on to your foot. Good, make sure you push that hip forwards. Make sure you get a real good stretch on the front of that thigh. Okay, and the other side. That's it, good. Push that hip forwards. Stand up nice and straight. Hold on to something if you need to. Good, and then if you can, you can do this with holding on to something and just stretch out the bum area, inside your hips as well. Good one. Good, and other side. Get me balanced. Yeah. Good. All right. Now let's just push through them arms, just because we were on our shoulders a little bit at the end there. Push all the way through. So work the core, shoulders back, good. All the way to the top. Good. And then just come behind. Push outwards and upwards. Good, and then come round to the front and stretch out the top of your back like you're hugging a tree. Drop your chin down slightly. Good, and shake yourself off. Woo! Give yourself a clap. Well done. Right, let me press stop recording.
Thank you.
You're welcome.